Hold on real quick. Hold on, hold on. Like, just leave it still for a sec. Now hit the button.
I gotta hit the button.
Yep. So, what my idea is, what we do, is we spawn in some of these, right? And then we make a spaceship. Do you know how we're going to do that?
Nope.
Not by blowing up everything else.
I didn't want to, I didn't mean to do that.
Alright, so let's see here. This. And what we're going to do, let me unwreck them. I need welds. There we go. Essentially, this is what we're going to do.
That wasn't me. That was not me.
No, that was me. I welded one onto another, and that's what happened. Buggy, and we're gonna strap some TNT to it.
It looks more like a tractor.
Close enough.
The spoiler on it.
Wasn't that what all buggies are?
I'm lagging really bad. Wait. Never mind.
Thing hasn't exploded yet. We lost just a little bit of parts. Time to see what happens. Okay.
Well, it looks like he, like, took off the back axle for a minute.
He did.
Good luck.
I don't think this thing... Oh, no, it does shoot. Okay, then. Oh dear, you shot my windshield. I'm just saying, I'm driving a TNT-filled tractor thing, and it hasn't exploded yet.
And you're being shot at by
I don't even know what.
Foreign gun ship.
It has a really bad aim though, so. Here, I'll just stand still and see what happens. What is it shooting at? Oh, here we go.
My missile.
Okay, come on. Hit it. Hit me. Come on, hit it. There we go. And I'm still alive.
Where'd you go?
I'm over here. By the nuke. But yeah, I don't think this thing is very drivable at the moment. It's kind of all the metal parts strewn together. Held together by space magic or something.
Is that a thing?
I don't know. It's what people call the Force. And now we return to homeless man in a balloon-powered bathtub. He just sits here, day after day, wondering what could have possibly went wrong with his life. Pondering, daily. But never coming to a conclusion.
I think I've messed up. I don't know how that happened.
I totally don't know how that happened. Oh dear. But mine is actually staying straight-ish.
Falling hard. Well, that was so anticlimactic.
Okay, now my head's in the ground. What the heck is this?
It's cool.
Here, get in.
I'm way too big for this thing.
We're both probably way too big for this thing. Alright.
He's retreating.
Oh dear. Retreat, retreat, retreat. We are not prepared for this. Alright, we gotta ram him.
Ramming speed.
Ramming speed!
Oh, you got one.
One. Ramming speed. That sick coast, though.
Sweet ride, then.
Oh, dear. Okay.
You did.
Here we go. All right. Where's the enemy?
Go.
Where's the enemy?
Down in the valley.
Alright. Ramming speed! Or not.
Well, that worked out well.
What? Okay, this car sucks. We need a proper car. This is it. This is the epiphany of car existence.
Oh man. After rolling the wheel. You lost your bumper.
I did? Already? Oh my. I think trying to get this thing up over this big ledge was a mistake.
My word, Ben. That was a good idea.
Okay. Let's get ourselves lined up before we make any ramming speed predictions here.
Get over the bump slowly this time. There you go.
Ramming speed. I am no longer in the car. I have been forcefully ejected. I was forcefully ejected from my vehicle. This is inhumane. I repeat, this is inhumane. And the car is still there. And there's the rest of it gone. I shall come to your rescue.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh no, they found me. Reverse! Reverse! Ow! Oh! Drive! Drive away! Into the lake!
Why can't I move?
Want to get in an airplane?
Flag.
Oh dear. Oh dear, this is way too small of a map for this.
Oh! Way to go.
Okay. We're crashing. We're crashing. I repeat, we're crashing. Killing the engines. Why do I see the rear half of the plane? Well, now I can't fly it. I'm doing backflips. Doesn't exactly it moves too fast for the amount of correction you can do.
Yeah,
Oh dear. Oh dear. We're crashing. Ow, flames. It was just kind of like, okay, we have no engines now. So what are they going to do?
They're just going to blow up.
Oh. Okay, hold on. Let me look up the camera. Go. They're on there.
That was fun.
Beautiful. Even more beautiful. We now return to fighting in Gary's mod. Look at this one here. He's standing there, doing nothing. Soon, an airstrike will occur. Causing many, many deaths. There's one now. Okay, the war is over.